Now, I know it's a diesel, but how long do you think that they spent in between oil changes to make an oil filter deformed like this? Great googly moogly. Do your oil changes on time, please.